Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the most powerful Linux at this time in this world. And the lead founder of this Linux is an Indian, Mr. Srinivas Vishnu Kumbhar. Jai Hind, let's start.
Open your web browser and type Garuda Linux. We have to click on the first link, but before that, I like to show you a little description about Garuda Linux. Garuda Linux is an open source Linux distribution based on Arch Linux operating system. Garuda Linux is available in a wide range of popular Linux desktop environments, including modified version of the KDE Plasma 5 desktop environment. It features a rolling replace update model using Pacman as its package manager. Initial release, March 26, 2020. 2 years ago, available in over 50 languages, written in C, C++, Python, D, and Java. Okay, now click the link. This is the website of Garuda Linux. To download the ISO file of Garuda Linux, you can click on either upper download tab or center download tab. If you wish, you can change instruction language as per your choice. But I leave it as default, English. This is few important requirements and instruction about Garuda Linux installation. Under download section, there are many flavors of Garuda Linux are available, such as Garuda KDE Dr460nized, Garuda Linux Genome, Garuda Cinnamon, Garuda XFCE, Garuda Mate, Garuda LXQT Kubin, Garuda Wayfire, Garuda Sway, Garuda i3WM, Garuda Qtile, Garuda Linux KDE Lite for advanced users only, and Garuda Linux KDE Git. Through forum tab, you can comprehend about their community, latest announcements, etc. If you want to know about the team of Garuda Linux, then click on About tab. The lead founder of Garuda Linux, Mr. Srinivas Vishnu Kumbhar from India, with his competent team members from several countries. If anybody wish to donate, they can donate through Donate tab. Through Service tab, you can communicate with the Garuda Linux team and community to resolve your query. Now, I am going to download the ISO file of Garuda Linux. Click on Download tab. Choose your edition. I choose here KDE Dragonized Gaming Edition of Garuda KDE Dr460nized version. Click on it. There are many ways to download ISO file. I personally prefer via torrent. So I'm choosing here torrent option, but you have to have installed torrent applications such as uTorrent or BitTorrent in your system. Click on it. Torrent file has been downloaded. Click on it. This is my BitTorrent application. File is selected. Click on it to start the download process. After completed downloading process, I have copied ISO file to my bootable USB pen drive. And after booting, this screen is appear. Many options showing here, like language, keyboard language, time zone. You can change UTC or universal time coordinate according to your choice. Here asking how we want to boot our system, with open source driver or allowing proprietary drivers, whatever graphics card you have. I can choose any, but I prefer to go with second option because I have Nvidia graphics card. This is the beautiful interface of Garuda Linux. You can find many important mind-blowing applications and features here. You can start installing Garuda Linux by click on this tab. Garuda Gamer. Through this icon, you can find numerous of tools to play most of Windows game. These all features are available under Garuda Welcome icon. You can access terminal and view system details by console icon. Fire Dragon is a powerful web browser. Dolphin is a file browser. System Monitor is a powerful task manager. KDE Partition Manager is a powerful disk management. System setting to set or check all settings of your system, like changing wallpaper, mouse setting, folder redirection, icon setting, etc. Snapper tool used for system backup and restore. Octopi is a graphical user interface for Arch Linux package management tool Pacman. Now click on left upper corner icon, install Garuda Linux to start installation Garuda Linux on your system. Choose your language. And click on next. Check your region and zone. By default, it is detected automatically. Click on next. Choose your keyboard language and click on next. Select the checkbox beside erase disk because we want to do automatically partition. Give a space for swap or virtual memory. This is our allocated disk 100 GB. Setting from BIOS. You can change bootloader location from here, but I prefer to leave it as default. Click on next. Type your name, login name, set a password, type password again to confirm. Click on next. Click on install. Click on install now. Installation has been started. Rest is common like Ubuntu installation. If you want to view Ubuntu installation, then click on above the link. In next part of this video tutorial, I will show you how to play a Windows game on the Garuda Linux. Hope you will like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.